Get ready for College Hoops 2K8. The South Carolina Gamecocks square up against the Ole Miss Rebels. This one promises to be a real battle. Hi there, everyone. We're here at Tad Smith Coliseum. I'm Vern Lundquist, here with Bill Raftery and Tracy Wolfson. Give us your take, Bill.
There's a terrific matchup at the small forward position. Number 12 is undoubtedly one of the best small forwards in the nation. He has a knack for always making the right decision. When he's on, he can drive defenders crazy. Number 30 is also one of the top small forwards in the country. He's a tremendous threat thanks to the deft shooting touch of his. Both looking to lead their teams to a win. We'll see who succeeds.
Bounces it to the right. Johnson dumps it off. Tosses it up. Good from three-point range. They're up by three. Pass right wing. Cissé launches one from beyond the arc. That one was drilled by Murray. It's a tie ball game. Here comes the trap. Number 30 takes it up. The bucket is good, and he'll have a chance for one more.
Beautiful work to fight through that foul and get to the line for the three opportunity.
Foul shot is good for a three-point play. Sharp inbounds the ball.
Play him strong. Spread it out. Play the ball.
Murray dishes it to the right. Sharp dumps it off. To the paint. Goes up. Laid in with the D Drake ball over. They're now down by one. Johnson beats it far side. Number 30 drains it for three. They're up 9-5. Number 12 catches it left wing, feeds outside. Murray hands it off. Cissé. Catches it on the low block. The layup was tossed in by number 30. He's got eight. South Carolina is a team that can pour it in. For them, it isn't a question of if a run is coming, but a question of when. Puts it up. 20-footer was up by number 12. Number 30 takes a three. Hits it. And they're now out in front by nine. The Rebels will try to end this run. Left wing.
Stay with him.
Number 12. Matt gets the board inside. Let's go to our sideline reporter, Tracy Wolfson, for an update. What do you have for us, Tracy?
Just before the game, I talked with Coach Davis. He told me he's aware of the offensive reputation this opponent has, but said, as creative as they are with the ball, I think we can be just as inventive defensively, and we'll have a few surprises in store for them today. Vern?
Thank you, Tracy. Shoots it. Went to the fadeaway, but it was missed by Cissé. They're still down seven. Number 30 has it. Right side. Dishes to the elbow. Mack throws it up. Knocks it down from three-point land. The streak continues, and that's 17 unanswered.
They're playing a 3-2 zone. Your big men have to be alert when they come out in this deep.
Number 11 dumps it off. Gets it. Left wing. Great pass. Murray. Thrown back.
Get it out of there, big fella. You have to protect the lane, and that time, they tried to sneak one through on him.
The big guy has spoken. South Carolina can lock down opponents with their defense. They get up in your face and cause all sorts of havoc for the opposition. Number 12 goes to the crossover. Down low. Off the backboard and in. But they're still behind by 10. Gray inbounds the ball. Dishes to the left side. The Rebels take their first time out of the game. Just over 13 minutes left in the half.
Play the ball, play the ball.
Sharp. Fires. Good look by Murray. They're now behind by 10. Number 30, the spin move. Passes it to the free throw line. Backs him down. He's doubled up. Sharp gets the hell ball. And the arrow is pointing to the defense. So we'll head the other way. Sharp inbounds the ball. Dumps it inside. Number 11. Catches it baseline. Number 11 pulls the trigger. Cuts the lead to single digits. They've got it within 7. Here comes the trap. Cooper wasn't watching the line there. That's going to be over and back.
Obviously, that could have been avoided. That's just one of those mental mistakes that happens every once in a while.
Watch the spread. Swing it back out, swing it back out. Watch the wing. Watch the blocks, watch the blocks.
Out left.
By yourself,
Cisse
by yourself.
Backs down. They're going to double team him. Bounces it to the high post to put an end to the run. Perfect shot by Johnson. He's shooting 66% from beyond the arc. One on one. Number 11 unloads. No good from 3-point land.
It's still early, Vern, but they can't take any more time to get this thing going. It hasn't been pretty for them so far.
About 11 and a half minutes left in the half. Again from behind the arc. These guys are on fire.
Vern, you just start feeding off one another.
In the key, it was drained by number 11. He's got 5. Mack leads him in. Sinks it. They now lead by 11. Murray brings it up court. Gives it to the right side. Connects inside the key. But they're still down by 9.
They're going to try to disrupt the flow of the offense with this half-court trap.
Gray has it. High post. Lays it right in. By 11. Passes out left. Number 11 catches it, top of the key. The three-pointer was offline by Murray.
When a D got lucky there, Vern, you can't expect many misses when you're that open.
Gray snatches it down inside. The last shot laid gently in. Just over 10 minutes left in the half. The Rebels will bring out some reserves. Marshall inbounds the ball. Number 11 fishes it to the low block. Stolen away by number 30. Takes it up.
The intercept. What great reflexes. He pounced in and picked that one off easily.
They're in front, 33 to 18. Bold pass. Superb rejection.
Get it out of there, big fella. You have to protect the lane, and that time, they tried to sneak one through on him.
The big guy has spoken. Lobs it to the elbow. Backs in. It's deflected, but it's recovered by Ole Miss. Ole Miss is struggling on defense, and Tracy has a quick report from their bench.
Coach Davis is not at all happy with the drought they're going through and told his assistants to find a way, any way, to turn this run around.
All right, Tracy. Last shot dropped in by number 12. Matt inbounds the ball.
Beautiful move, Vern. Could this guy be any more graceful?
Cooper hands it off. Spins.
Irrepressible, Vern. These guys just keep coming after you.
We've seen no let-up, that's for sure.
Back out, baby, back out. Watch baseline.
Marshall from 18 feet away. Full net. They now trail by 15. Throws it up. The 17-footer was on the mark by Mack. And they now go up by 17. Both teams are going to shake things up a little bit with some subs.
Get the perimeter. We got help middle.
Number four. Dumps it to the paint. Sharp has it on the elbow.
By yourself, by yourself.
Passes perimeter. Murray. Only a few seconds left of the shot clock. Number four raises up, connects from long range. He's got three. Gets it in the paint. He misses the first. Good on number two. Sharp inbounds the ball. The Rebels are really struggling.
Watch the wing. He's going inside. Get the ball.
Cisse backs him down.
Spread it out.
They're coming up with a little half-court trap defense, hoping it will force some turnovers.
Beats it to the right wing. Puts it up. The tray was missed by number 31. But they're still out in front by 13. Caldwell with the crossover. Makes the first. He gets them both. Clark
inbounds the ball. Swings it to the wing. Number 31 has it. Down low. Swing pass. Right wing. Gorgeous pass. Johnson. That last shot netted for three.
Well, that guy will kill you out there behind the arc. If the D can't get a hand in his face, who knows how many trays he'll knock down.
Catches it. Right wing. Murray lets it go. Cissé fights into the paint and yanks it down. Right wing. Johnson puts it up, nails the jump shot. They increase their lead to 14. About 5.5 minutes left in the half. Sharp dumps it off, bounces it to the left block. Number 30 inbounds the ball. Cooper gets it on the perimeter. Pass, right wing. Johnson shoots off the mark with the three ball. They've still got a 12-point lead. From long range. Oh, net in the shot by Caldwell. They make it a single-digit game. The Gamecocks take their first time out of the game. Cooper skips it to the wing. The triple was off the mark by Clark. But they're still out in front by 9. Number 12 goes up, count it, and he'll have a chance for the three-point play.
I love the strength. He fought through the foul, no problem, and that'll give him the three-point chance.
Tacks on the free throw for the three-point play.
They're coming with a little half-court trap defense right here.
Tosses it up. The run cannot be stopped by Gray. Still a 6-point lead.
Get here.
Murray. Dishes far side. Marshall has it on the low block.
By yourself. Switch, baby, switch.
Number 11 takes the shot. Drills the long three. He's 2-for-3 from downtown. They try to have court press. Takes it up. Denied. Gray grabbed the rebound and whips it ahead. Mack. They're bringing the double team. They go with a half-court trap. Marshall gets the tie-up. But the offense is going to keep it with the possession arrow pointed their way. Inbounds the ball. Catches it. Baseline. Mack with the fadeaway. Number 42 grabs the rock. But they're still up by 3. Murray lobs it to the right side. Top of the key. Dumps it inside. Number 12.
Great shot. This team is not going to waver. It's still anybody's ballgame.
Bounce pass to the elbow.
Number 30. It's blocked.
Oh, the big fella with a tough rebound. No denying him on that one.
Gets it. Left wing.
To the rim.
They're in the lead thanks to the basket by number 11. They got on this roll a while ago and just haven't looked back. To the paint. Kicks it out to the left wing. That last long two was missed by Matt.
That was a much quicker shot than they might have liked, but it was a pretty open look, so it's tough to fault him.
Sharp. Here comes the double team. Feeds it to the baseline. Cisse catches it. Right corner. That last shot netted for three. Number 30 inbounds the ball.
I think the D is going to give him that look every opportunity. It's not going to go in every time.
The Rebels looking to extend their run. Last basket on the mark by Murray. Number 30 with the shot. Can't hit from beyond the arc. Deflects the pass. But it's recovered by Cisse.
They can't seem to put an end to this run. They need to get their offense going and soon.
Dishes. Left wing. Launches it. Sunk. Under the thrill. By none. Here's the trap. Johnson. One-on-one. Number 30 dishes it cross court. That last three-pointer was missed by Mack. The Rebels have been lights out from beyond the arc. Leads him with the pass. Number 12 shoots from the post.
The shot was clearly affected by the contact there. Good call.
Didn't sit for long, and he's coming back into the ballgame. He's off on the second. Top of the key. Cisse. Sharp. Shoots it. Got it to fall. And listen to this capacity crowd go crazy. They're ahead 57-45.
Number 11 inbounds the ball.
Gray raises up.
Amazing. He knocked down the buzzer beater.
But they still trail by 9. First half comes to an end with the score 57-48. Give us your opinion on the first half, Bill.
I can't think of too much good to say about this game, so Vern, maybe you can do play-by-play and color.
Now we'll bring you our player of the half. Who's your pick, Bill?
Cisse is my pick, Vern. He's finding ways to score every trip down the floor, and he's carrying his team. He's been a force on the offensive end and is putting on a show for everyone here. A phenomenal performance.
Tremendous effort from our player of the half. Number 12 inbounds it to start the second half. Cisse passes it back to the right. Number 12 takes it up. Count it. And he'll have a chance for the three-point play.
Number 12 is really on a roll, Vern. If he keeps hitting his shots like this for the rest of the game, they expect this team to be at their highest confidence level.
No good. And they don't get the three-point play.
Left wing.
Hangs. Can't convert. But he'll go to the line for two.
Knocks down the first one.
Gets the second to fall as well.
Sharp inbounds the ball.
Dishes to the left block.
The steal! I like how he gets himself into defensive position.
At the right place, at the right time yet again.
Number 30.
Mack from about 19 feet.
No dice.
You would have liked to seen them get a better shot off than that, Bill.
You know, Vern, that's just shaky shot selection.
Number 11. Hands it off.
Foul! Oh, you can't come across the body like that. That is a textbook reach.
Passes it to the right.
Cisse catches it. Top of the key.
Sharp. No one around him.
Sinks it.
He's 3 for 3 for the game.
Number 30.
Here's the spin move.
And he makes the first.
Come away 1 of 2.
Gets it. Middle.
Backs down.
Sharp beats it to the right wing.
The last play was passed in by Murray.
Everybody in the arena could see that coming.
Except the defense, apparently.
Behind the arc.
Too long, and it was missed by number 30.
With nobody around, he still couldn't convert.
Sometimes you can be too wide open.
To the elbow.
Sharp backs in.
Mack inbounds the ball.
About 15 and a half minutes left in the second half.
Hands it off.
Number 30,
throws it up,
knocks down the trifecta.
He's shooting 60% for the game.
Number 12,
dishes it to the wing.
Oh, beautiful pass.
Put up and in on that last layup.
Ole Miss has been moving the ball so well. Everybody on the floor is involved. The chemistry between these players is just fantastic.
Murray has it, right block.
Dumps it inside.
Number 30 gets the reach-in call, and that will be his second foul of the game.
It takes quick hands to get the theft, and he was too slow that time.
Murray.
Number 11 passes to the top of the key.
Number 12
crosses it over.
And here's the State Farm drive of the game.
This guy is fun to watch, Vern. He can really fill it up.
Mack inbounds the ball. South Carolina is really struggling. The Gamecocks will take a timeout. Johnson, number 30, catches it, right wing. Mack backs him down.
Terrific, Vernon. That's the main reason they're leading in this game.
Passes. Left wing. Uses the crossover. Goes up. Nice use of the crossover by number 12. 21 points, and he leads all in scoring. He's doubled up. Number 30 with the shot. Gets the three-pointer to go. 21 points, and he's his team's leading scorer. Murray spins. Number 12. Sharp passes to the top of the key. Left wing. Feeds it. Cross court. The Rebels will retain possession. Cisse inbounds the ball. Number 11. Hooks free.
Might give him an earful when he gets back to the bench, Fern. Not a good shot.
Johnson with the leaner. The shot was banked in by Mack. And they now trail by 12. Leads him with the pass. South Carolina has had serious problems with their interior defense. And Tracy has a report from their bench.
The head coach just told the players on his bench, "We have to be more physical in the paint. Don't be afraid of some contact." Sounds like he'd rather have some fouls called than to keep giving up all those easy baskets.
Thanks, Tracy. Usually that shot drops every time. I'm not sure what went wrong there.
Dishes it to the left. Cisse has it. High post. On target from 16 feet. They're now out in front by 16. Cooper brings it up. With another assist, he'd have 10 in the game. Number 30 takes it up. Slides in with a soft finger roll. He's got 23. Cisse catches it down low. That last basket was nailed by number 11. Mack inbounds the ball. Well, it looks like they're getting set to inbound the ball. Fires. Buried from beyond the arc by Cooper. But they're still behind by 13. Number 11 unloads. Answers right back with his own three. He's shooting 60% from deep.
number 30. Nice little crossover.
Dicey pass.
And it's controlled by Ole Miss.
Wonderful job of denying the basketball that time. Great pick.
The last layup was dropped in by Murray. The Gamecocks have been dialed in from long range. Dishes to the top of the key. Mack gets it. High post from downtown.
You'll want another shot with that much space. He knows he can make it.
Dumps it to the inside. Here's the double team. Cisse releases. The shot was short, but he got the shooter's roll. They now have a 20-point lead.
They're going to try to disrupt the flow of the offense with this half-court trap.
Last tray off the mark by Johnson. Poked away, but it's recovered by Cisse. Number 11.
When a shot like that comes around, you've got to hit it.
They just dared him to shoot. Nice job on the assist by Murray. That's 15 unanswered points. The Gamecocks will try to end this run. Pulls the trigger. No luck on the three-pointer by Johnson. Right wing. Number 12. Swings it to the right corner. Number 11 gets it to go. He's 4-for-6 from three-point range. Getting set to inbound the ball. Ole Miss is subbing a whole different group here. Gray inbounds the ball. Leads him in. Led him nicely with the dish, and it's laid in by Mack. He's 7-for-12 for the game. Caldwell gets it, right wing. Swing pass, right wing. Marshall has it on the inside. This crowd couldn't be any happier. Just listen to the people in this building. By 25. Number 30 passes to the elbow, bounces it to the left. Marshall backs in. Mack hauls it down inside. The Gamecocks with some difficulties. Number 30 from deep gets it to fall. He's shooting 64% for the game. Marshall catches it, top of the key. Nunez, trifecta! They're leading 95-72. Pass, low block. Number 30 dumps it off, shoots. Grabbed by number 42, and that's his third rebound of the contest.
That's another rebound for a team that's doing a great job on the boards. They've got a big edge there today.
Number 42. Misses, but he'll get two shots from the line. And he makes the first. The Gamecocks will bring out some reserves. He gets them both. Gray inbounds the ball. The Gamecocks need to find some answers here. Top of the key.
Cooper shoots it. No luck on the three-point attempt. Might have rushed that one just a little bit. There was plenty of time on the shot clock, but he got a little over-anxious.
Number four. Backs down. Skips it to the stripe. From deep. Reeled in by Marshall. Number four has it in the paint. Perfect shot by number 42. They're now up by 27. Cooper tosses it up court. Feeds left wing. Number 11 to end the run. Number 42 pulls it in.
He can live with that miss. He was open, and he knows that he can make it more often than not.
The spin move. Marshall. Catches it. Top of the key. Fires the three. Good box out. And it's yanked down by number 31.
Textbook rebound right there. He got great position and kept himself between his man and the hoop.
It's deflected, but it's recovered by number 42. Nunez feeds it to the right wing. Off target on the last shot by number four. Right around 5 minutes left in the second half.
That's the shot you work for, Bill, even though he's not their number one option.
The defense will have to show him some respect because he will hit that, given another chance.
Caldwell, the finisher. Count it. He's got seven. The Gamecocks down big. Down low from 12 feet away. But it's tracked down by number 31. That last 14-footer was no good.
Number 31 is in a pretty cold stretch right now, Vern. And there's a danger that it's going to start to rub off on the rest of the team.
Dishes it to the right side. The steal by South Carolina. It's one-on-one. Again, he's making big plays on defense to help his ball club.
What cagey instincts on the defensive end.
Down the first one. Both teams will make some substitutions. And he splits the free throws. Nunez passes to the wing. Caldwell hits the three-pointer. He's shooting 50% from long range. Skip pass, right side. Cooper. Bold pass. Collected inside by Mack. Follows his miss. Finishes in close. And they're now behind by 27. Dishes to the stripe. Number four, the 15-footer, bricks it off the back of the rim. But they still lead by 27. Mack tosses it up. The three-point attempt missed by Cooper. Cowherd passes it up court.
What a D got lucky there, Vern. You can't expect many misses when you're that open.
Marshall has it outright. Dish, left side. Number four gets it. Left wing. Nunez lobs it to the free throw line. Left wing. Caldwell from downtown. 2:36 left in the game.
The D sloughed way off him, and he still somehow couldn't get it to go.
Kicks it out to the wing. Johnson hits it. But they're still behind by 24.
Marshall. Bounces it to the high post. Puts it up. They answered right back with a three-pointer by Cowell. By 27. Mack catches it. Left wing. Backs in. Gray lets it go. Misses the open look. Leads him in.
How did he miss that one?
It happens. He's just got to shake it off and reload.
Swing pass, right wing. Number four. Takes the shot. The jumper was buried by Nunez. They're up 109-80. Terrific pass. Gray with plenty of space. On the money. And they're now down by 27. Right wing. Caldwell. Bounce pass. Baseline. Puts it up. Drops it in from beyond the arc. Number 30. Inbounds the ball.
I don't think they can come back. There's too far to climb in too short a time.
Cooper. For three. The shot was knocked down by Johnson.
At this level, you have to be able to match your opponent.
Well, we've seen them trade threes. Now, can anyone force a stop?
Gets it. High post. Nunez skips it to the wing. Cowherd. Steps in the pretty layup.
Great job to hang on to the lead. They're doing it all.
Johnson shoots it up. Off the mark from the lane. That's all for this one. The Rebels blow out South Carolina. 1-4.